Good morning. I want to share with you just a little insight in what your coach training schools do not share with you. And you have to know this if you're setting up and starting your business. It's a critical thing to really pay attention to. You see, when we go off and we say, I'm going to start my business, whatever kind of business you have, as an entrepreneur, you're serving clients and supporting them. And when we do that, we're thinking like an employee because chances are you've never started your own business. Am I right? I know when I first got it started, it was the last thing that I wanted to do. I had no desire to be an entrepreneur, but yet here I found myself starting my own business. And I'm guessing you're in the same boat. And so usually a typical path, you have a job, you either get fired from the job, that job's not serving you anymore, you leave it, you start off in a new path to start your own business and doing this passionate thing that you love, that you're gifted and talented at, right? And the kicker is that when you begin that journey, you're still thinking like an employee, thinking, I love this skill that I'm good at, I just want to do this skill and get paid for it. But thinking like an employee is going to be very harmful to setting up your business. There's a big difference between thinking like an employee and thinking like a business owner. And you see, for your training schools and all the coach training programs that teach you how to be incredible coaches and fine-tune those natural skills and talents and abilities that you have, their focus is on you working with the client. It's supposed to be. They're teaching you how to be a great coach working with your clients. But the piece that's often missing is making sure that you also know how to be a great business owner, right? Because being a great coach, that's one thing. Certain mindset, certain skill set, certain passion. Being a great business owner, running a thriving business where you're coaching a lot of clients and serving a lot of people so that you've got this business beyond your wildest dreams, that's altogether different. Different mindset, different skill set. You have to be able to both think like a coach and think like a business owner. Because when you're just thinking like a coach, all you're doing is focus on how do I get that next client. You become so enthralled with how do I make that sale? How do I close this deal? How do I get that next client? And that kind of thinking leads to roller coaster revenue. Some people call it feast or famine. You either have a lot of clients or you don't have any clients. You've got money coming in, you have no money coming in. That's exhausting, right? And if you want something done as a business owner, create a system that when you work that system and you take particular steps repeatedly over and over consistently, you're gonna get consistent results of a lot of clients and a lot of money, because both of those can happen at the same time. But you have to think like a business owner. So I just wanna really call out, what hat are you wearing today? When you sit down to your desk and you're working, whether it's creating content, doing marketing, whatever it is that you're doing, are you wearing the hat of the business owner? Are you wearing the hat of the coach? Most of your time should be spent wearing the hat of the business owner to create that structure so you can then focus all of your attention, skills, and ability and passion on your clients doing the work that you love. So we've got a lot of free resources that we're going to be releasing in the coming weeks and months to help you be that amazing business owner so you can create that business beyond your wildest dreams and have the lifestyle beyond your wildest dreams. We've got several months worth of awesome stuff, and I am biased, but you're going to love it. And I think your colleagues and friends and co-coaches are going to love it too. So what I'd love for you to do, because I want to make sure that you and they have these resources when we start releasing them, tag a colleague below. Who do you know that's starting their business, that's launching their passion, but they're thinking like an employee and they're struggling and they're not getting clients and it's like feast or famine and they're getting exhausted and it's not the fun ride they thought? Or if somebody's just starting out, they've got all this passion, you want to make sure that they keep that passion going, tag them below. Invite them to join this group, because this is where we're going to be releasing a lot of resources. And I want to make sure you and they are doing the work you love doing in a way that you love doing it. There's no greater thing than living the life of your dreams. And I want to support you in that. So tag them below. Let's build out this community so we can share these resources and get you successful in your business.